on with the bases loaded. Sock to left field. That one, a line drive over his head. And that's going to skip up into the stands. So that'll bring in a couple of runs.
He strikes it out. He does strike out the side after giving up the hit to Winker. He's punched out five, and he and the Pirates lead 2-0.
A 1-2. And an 11-2 win for the Dodgers to take this series from the Brewers. A positive start to the second half.